Hi guys, welcome back. How you all doing? You all right? Good, good, good. Welcome back to Blair Witch. Let's crack on with it, shall we? I can't remember where we were or what we were doing. It's been a hot minute since I've been playing this, but we'll see what happens. Let's go. Okay, and we're back. Hi, buddy, how you doing? Why am I crouching? Where's Bullet gone? Where is he? You alright, boy? I have no idea where we are, or what's happening, or what's going on. I assume we're going this way. What is this? My father was... Forest of monsters and witches who lived there. I returned to the place for 4 years. I think I've read this before. Sawmill. Yeah, I think I've read this. I can hear things.
One is more twisted than the last.
I think I can see it. It's hanging up there. I've been here before. I remember this on the last part.
Easy, boy. It's gone now. The same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. It looks like someone left it here for us. It's him.
I remember this bit. It was a stone, wasn't it? We had to find the stone.
Buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy.
But he tips the stone over. There's writing on a rock behind it. What I want to do is go... and put the camera away. You come here. Right, so now we've got to find this damn rock. Where the hell was it? I can't remember now. That wasn't it, was it? No. We'll find it. Not that way. Wasn't this far up, was it? Hang on. No, this isn't it either. I can't get through there, can I? No, I can't. It's getting a bit dark as well. Great. Torch. Honestly, for the life of me, I cannot remember where this poxy rock was. what? This is going on further into the game, isn't it? This isn't... It's hidden around here somewhere. I'm gonna find it.
Heal! Bullet!
It's gonna be in here. God, this is creepy as hell, isn't it? No, it's not in here. It's definitely not in here. What? What you got? Where's he gone?
Seek. Oh, you got nothing?
I'm gonna try this path here. I think this is where it was. I think it was up here somewhere. It wasn't around that way because I've already been up there. It's a bit of a rocky place here. This is where we were before, isn't it? It's not in here, no. I know exactly what I'm looking for. I'll know it when I see it. Candle. I remember this.
A dog tag? What is...
Yep, no, I remember
no,
that.
That's impossible. Ah, yeah, let's move on.
There it is. What's the matter, boy?
Creepy. What's this? Looks ancient. Come on, boy. Let's leave it alone. This looks like the place.
Come on, let me paw, buddy. What's that?
The Tappy East Creek Timber Company.
Wait, I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. It's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Heal!
Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important.
Attaboy. That's it. Take me to it.
Yeah, this isn't creepy much.
Elijah Fife, this is Monarch. Do you copy?
What? Who is this?
Okay, the music's getting a bit heavier. Oh god. Some of a bullet.
What you got there, Bullet?
Another one?
It's not gonna lead us anywhere. Now, this one is clean. We're wasting time.
I'm trying to get Bullet to sniff it. Ugh, he's off on one again, he's still going. Let's go.
This is... No, you're not real.
What's the matter, boy? Okie dokie. I remember this bit.
What is it, boy? Something wrong?
Sorry, folks. I don't know what I started this back here for. Fuck, am I stuck on? Where is he? Oh, it's a thing. Come on, buddy. Go, go, go. Oh, God. What the fuck is that? No, 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 what the hell is that? What the fuck was that? What is that? Oh, God. I'm fine, everything's fine. Oh, fucking go away. Bullet, move. Go, 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 go. Jesus. Fucking horrible things. Bullet, where are you? I'm coming.
Oh god.
Oh shit. God damn. Go, boy, go. Where are you? Let's go. What? Bullet, where are you? I can see you. Oh, what's going on with the music? I hate it. Fuck this, I'm getting out of here.
Bullet!
Time to roll around, buddy. I'm getting out of here. Fuck this. Have I got any health or anything? Clue, bombshell dangers. Let's get out of here, buddy.
Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay.
Right.
I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay.
I've got no idea where we are.
Good boy. Wait here, buddy.
That's not what I said.
Search.
I'm just going to walk this way and see what happens, I think. Hang on a minute. Is there anything else in here before I go?
Nothing there, huh?
No. Okay. Yeah, we're going this way then. Stop it. Actually, where is he?
Come here, boy.
Where's he gone? We got. Oh, good boy.
Yeah, I've got good dog.
There you go. It's a dead end, isn't it? Yep. Come on, boy, let's go. Why's my heart beating? What's happening? What the fuck is that? What?
Fuck. Yeah. We need to find another way.
Holy shit, there's loads of these things. What is that? What is that? Right, where is he? I'm coming, buddy. He's a good boy, isn't he? Low bridge. Excuse me.
Wait. Is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads.
Camp A or Sawmill? I am not going that way. Aha, we're going to go to the camp, and hopefully that'll take us through all of this shit to the sawmill. We'll go to camp. He's going sawmill. We're going to camp. I don't like this. I really don't like this. I haven't blinked for like 20 minutes. What the fuck does that mean? Radio signal.
Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Anyone?
I'm coming, big ears. Hang on. What do you want? What? We got what? Oh, what's with the creepy music? Please stop. Fuck this. Oh, don't send me a message. I'm coming, boy. What do you want? I get it. He wants me to run with him. Yeah, hang on, boy. I'm going to check the phone before we go on an adventure down there. Voicemail? You have a voicemail message? How do I listen to my voicemail messages? Messages?
No,
I can't figure it out. What? What do you want? What? So pushy, isn't he? Well, come on then, big ears, let's go. You coming? Wait a minute. Okay. Don't you wait for me, go on, you go ahead. You weirdo. Hang on a minute. Whoa. Oh, fuck it. Look how slow you go. If you will, you shut up. You're meant to be silent. Stealth, you stupid bastard. Be quiet. What? Don't do this now.
Rail card.
See, look, I told you this is what... You know what? The graphics on this are really nice. Why can't I hear water? What do you want? You ain't coming. You stay here. Come on, come on, let's go.
Bullet up.
You on G? Good, good. Right. I can't see shit. Read. Model TF125, blah blah. Manufactured by blah blah blah. Direction lever, power switch. Forward, backwards, lever brake. Where'd this fucking car come from? IKEA? Right. I'll take it that's speed. Forward, back. Okay, stop, start. Oh, it's on. And that must be forwards, right? I don't get this. What's a babble? What? I really don't get... Oh, there's a fucking lever there, that's why. Right, that's there, that's there. Okay, so... Oh, shit. I'll take it this is speed. You right, boy?
You hanging in there, Bullet?
Good boy. I'm scared, Bullet. Oh shit, hang on, camp what? This isn't the way I wanted to go. This is not the way I thought we were gonna go. So is this actually the sawmill then? Yeah, it is, okay. Well, that's the way to go to the sawmill. This is just a generator. I need something that's pulling that thing.
I didn't know there was a locking operation out here. Stopped giving up permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Looks like some kind of a winch. Gotta be a way to turn it on.
I don't see any buttons, nothing at all. Looks like it runs on coal. What the fuck? Hello.
How the hell did they get here? There's nothing on this one.
Okay, so the answer's got to be the creepy looking cabin. Any tapes? I thought I saw one. Come on.
a valve, but the handle's missing. That steam's escaping. Pressure's not gonna build up. We need to patch it up somehow. Come on, buddy.
I wonder if I can do this. Well, I've got it lit. I just need a tap for that, and I need to fix that.
Locked. This again.
There's no way I'm going to get in there. Oh, hang on. I've got a camera in my hand that can alter reality. Watch this. What we want to do is go bring up the camera.
The main in shed looks promising. And maybe there's some spare parts left.
We just got a new delivery. Come to the maintenance shed to pick up the parts you wanted. Maintenance shed. Okay. So are these the parts I want then? Black Hills Forest from the my box, okay. Nothing else in here, no. Right, so if I'm there. Still busted. I think. Oh my God, this is fucking scary, man. I think I need to go down there somewhere. Hang on a minute, can I change? Do I really want to do this? So let's change it to go that way. I'm just going to put this back. Hang on. There's meant to be a path down here so that I can walk down somewhere. Ah, oh, unless it's that way. I think it's that way. It's got to be this way.
Come here.
This is fucking dark. Maintenance shed.
Should be safer this way.
Please turn on. Oh shit. Honey, I'm home.
Come
Oh, fuck. Ooh. Got it. Ow. Alright, that one hit me. Got it. Talk to me here. Just keeps going, but I need to go to this maintenance shed. I think I need parts to make that engine work so I can pull the log out of the way. I guess. Calm down, Tone. Just a game. Is there anything with any of this? No. Oh, this is fucking creepy. I hate this. This is so... You constantly feel like there's someone watching over your back. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Okay. Right, let's go and have a little look, shall we?
God, it's not gonna lead us anywhere.
I don't do anything with this stuff, no. Okay. Apparently there's bits and parts and things in here. Their steam donkey, and now they're out of spares. Stand swines. You are here, and now you want me to go that way. Fuck's sake.
Looks like we won't be getting in through here.
Let's go around the back. Get it.
Come on, bring it to me, boy. One down, one to go.
Gotcha. Graphics are amazing on this. Look at the glass on it, look. You see that? That's awesome, isn't it? Right, so I go up here now. I think to Donkey Steam or whatever it is, it's down the tracks, isn't it? I believe we're going down here now. I don't like this. This is proper scary. Ooh, what the fuck is that? That's a log. It's okay. We're okay. We're good. Can't be. I better light this thing up. Oh, not again. Oh, I see it. I've got it. Slippery little fucker, aren't you? Go away. Right, so okay, I'm gonna get lost now. I've got this weird place here. Can't be. And I've got no map. Fuck it. What the fuck is that? What is that? Is someone throwing stuff at me? What the fuck is that? That is somebody throwing something.
Bullet!
That is fucking scary. No, I'm not gonna look in, I'm just gonna scare myself, I'm not doing it. Oh, fucking hell. Well, it's been lovely streaming for all of you. Good night. Oh, shitting hell.
Heal.
This is a bad time for this shit to happen, man. Oh, God. Alright, don't do anything stupid. Just work when I touch you.
Go fix.
Ow. Okay, it burns.
Maybe they had some spares lying around. Worst case scenario, you go in blind.
I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Where am I? Background summary for reason. Patient brought in a depression event. Yep. Okay. That doesn't help me right now. I'd love to know where I am. What's down here then? Fuck it. This is dark, innit? I've got absolutely no idea where we're going. Not a clue. You're kidding me.
See if there's anything to salvage.
Okay. I think that's what I need. Now do it. Right, now we just gotta get back without being killed.
Come here, boy.
Lights are flickering like crazy. Shitting my pants. Has this changed? Have I lost? I can hear that generator. What the fuck? There's another one here? Oh, hang on. Yeah, I know where I am now. Yeah. So now I've got the parts. I need to go up here.
Heal!
That should be the maintenance. Yep. Sorry, wrong thing. Done now. I'm trying to get it so it just stays, but I can't.
Jump on.
Let's see if I can remember how to do this. Honestly, I really like this game. I'm not bored of it, you know? It's keeping me entertained. And I love my spooky games, you know?
Still with me, boy?
Good boy. It's really pretty in its own way, you know? to. Now I'm going to ride through where all of those big fluffy balls were. See, here they come.
Bullet? Out of here soon. Oh, shit.
Oh, don't do this.
Do
not do this. You're still good?
Just a little further.
Come on. Come on. Good, yep. Bullet.
Just a little further.
Oh, shit.
Stay still, boy. Very still. Yeah.
Ellen? What's going on? Are you okay?
No, it's nothing. And everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you, I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess.
No, Ellis, I'm sorry, but I won't let you drag me down with you.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll call you later.
What the fuck was that, Ocelot? That scared the beans out of me, that did. Whoa, shit. Look, you gotta stop that. Yeah, you're cute and everything, but you gotta stop it, alright? If you wanna fuss.
Good dog.
I've got treats for you if you do the right thing. He's a good boy. Good boy. Look at those eyes. If you eat your carrots, that happens, alright? Right, folks. I might have to cut out. Okay, this is getting weird now. Right, folks. Me and Bullet will see you guys on the next one. Thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys liked it. If you're still here watching it, please hit the like button. Or don't. I can't tell you what to do. Cheery pip. High five. Don't die. And I'll smell you later. Bye.